Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how we can install IIS in Windows 7, which is the new operating system by Microsoft. So right now I'm here on my desktop. So what we need to do first is go to Start menu, go to Control Panel right here, and then you can see the programs link here. Just click on the program, so if you want to uninstall, just click on the Install a program link right away. But we need to go to the program because we need to do something in the program window. And then we get this Turn Windows feature on and off, because IIS basically is part of the feature which is part of a Windows operating system. So we just need to turn on if it is not turned off. So we'll just click on this link and then we get this Windows small window right here. And we just need to expand this node. As you can see, this is the Internet Information Services. We need to expand this one, and then in the Web Management tool, you expand that, and then you will find this node right here, which says IIS Management Console, and you can just check that, and it will enable IIS on your Windows 7 operating system. You just need to hit OK, and then it will work immediately. If it is not working, what you need to do is just restart your system, and then it should work. I already have IIS on my system, so it is giving me the welcome screen. As you can see, it is giving welcome screen in many languages, in French, Spanish, Arabic, German, Chinese, and all the languages that you can find. Alright, so that's all about it. Thank you very much for watching this video. Have yourself a good day, and please do leave your comments, and please rate this video and subscribe to my channel, because you'll find more videos that I'll be making in the near future. Thank you very much, and have yourself a good day.